Here's a look at the Traffic Estimator, a tool provided by the Google Keyword Planner. It's something you really should use prior to making every estimate as to educate yourself on the reality of advertising visibility and ad costs. To find the Google Keyword Planner, head to Google Search and type in Keyword Planner. From there, you'll see the list of four tools available, including the Traffic Estimator. In order to use the Google Traffic Estimator, you'll want to hit Enter or Upload keywords to see how they perform. Here, you'll be able to find out a few things: your average potential cost per click, your average potential click volume, and your average potential search impression volume. One thing that's very important to remember is that these estimates are based on the location and the keywords that you have input. So make sure that you keep this in mind when running these estimates, because if you enter in a new location or new keywords when running your campaign, you will see different results. Now, once you go into the planner, you'll notice that your keywords have no associated stats. This is because you need to enter in a test budget and daily bids to see how they'll perform. You can use your aforementioned spend if you know what it's going to be, or you can enter in any random numbers. Usually, I use a $25 daily budget and a $6 bid to simulate a $750 monthly spend in a mildly competitive industry. Now that your budget has been uploaded, you'll be able to see the real estimates. In my estimate, you'll see that with a $25 daily budget and $6 bids, these are the estimates that my campaign can perform upon. One of the most important things to take into account is your average cost per click. Now, take a look at these statistics in reference to your advertising goals. If your advertising goal, for example, is to get 600 users through to your website and your cost per click is $2, you must naturally realize that you must need a $1,200 budget to attain this goal. 600 times 2 equals 1,200, making easy math. Now that you have your estimates, it's time to start planning for your next campaign. Take these into account when advertising, and do remember that they are just estimates and can change in actual practice in the Google ad auction. Thanks for watching us, guys, and stay tuned for our next video.